Hi, my name is Dr. Sanjay Sharma, a podiatric surgeon. That means I deal with foot and ankle conditions, especially with regards to the diabetic foot. I practice at Foot Secure, which is located in Whitefield, Malleshwaram and Sahakarnagar. Foot pain in pregnancy is very common, but it is ignored by everyone. Everybody says that it is because of the weight, it can be addressed, it will go off, but no. It is a complex issue that needs to be addressed during the pregnancy itself. During your pregnancy, a hormone called relaxin is discharged into the body. And this relaxin's job is to ensure that the bones become softer, enabling normal vaginal delivery. So when the bones become softer, it doesn't happen only for the pelvic bones, but it happens for all the bones in the body. And the most affected because of the softening would be the bones in the foot. A, because of one's own body weight, you are active, the bones become softer and you're walking around, everything, so it gets affected. And there's a weight gain also because of the baby in your womb. Your weight increases and the pressure and what the foot has to take would increase. So at this point of time, the foot starts aching. Typically, if you look at this as a foot, and when these bones become softer, we tend to, if there is an arch here, this arch kind of collapses when we are walking because of the weight and because of the softening of the bones. And there are various other mechanisms that work in tandem to give rise to this foot pain. It has to be addressed during the pregnancy itself. So for example, during your pregnancy, this arch is collapsed, and if you are not addressing it then and there, and post-pregnancy, after the baby's delivery kind of a thing, if this arch remains like this, then there is a permanent problem to your foot. Until you have to get into a second pregnancy, or if you do not get into a next pregnancy, then this would remain as it is. So during the pregnancy itself, if you have a foot pain or do not have a foot pain, it is important to support your foot with some orthotics like this. Okay. So we need to ensure that this arch is kind of corrected here like this, and this is kept like this always, so that, and also wear a closed kind of a shoes during your pregnancy, so that during the softening or the weight gain, these bones do not collapse and cause any further foot pain.